It's Giselle on the lead guitar, ladies and gentlemen.